Now I got this silly thing. So I bumped something with the volumes, and after I bumped something with the volumes,
now
everything went awry.
Silly thing.
So I bumped also something echo. With the yeah. So now I'm hopping back in. Do have some newbies that don't have items yet. Two of them, if I remember correctly. Orlas and Seldon. Just an all around better one. Alright, so. Looking for armor. Someone needs to be using that. Oh, he a slow boy. Level one, he a slow boy. Ooh, that's a pretty big defense drop because that's his only armor. This is just all around better. Alright, so an Orlas. So speed, resilience, and so I don't have to do all that again because I don't want to forget. This has some stuff to pull out of it, too. So we will have Arlos right here. We'll have this is the most disadvantage I can have on casting ice, and I can still kill a level 2 with it. Who should we have?
Look at me!
Someone else will reset to a low level. I'll take it, that's right. Bye. that damage. So now we need yeah, with all of the footsteps. We're still going after the door. Let's have the Adele's time. Yeah. Adele, throw your tie over here. Yeah. some printies. Is his name Dodongo?
I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos!
Alright, so we'll have Ferris take out the leader. There can be only one pretty. In this case, I will be panning some Dodongos and bombing some Tuscunga and Carnage. Actually, I'm gonna stand. Alright, where you are? Resistance, I will give to the one who can do more damage. Satisfying looking, actually. Dark. Hello there, Mecca. How are you? Other than off work, obviously. Kill. You killed Dark. Oh no, okay, I see that. Don't you see you have a date with death? Yeah, it's in the same pragmatic vein as Fire Emblem. It is a turn-based strategy of sorts. I make it more complicated than it has to be. And what I'm doing right now is all kind of side game anyway. I don't play the main story without Shin here because he and I are streaming it together, and even though he's seen the story, it feels weird to just push forward the story without him here. Fight. Two checks here. Where is the yellow name? Alright, that's the most important thing to get. Depends on how many other throw guys I got that can get that far. Daisy. Yeah.
craft missile.
Don't like the demon princess. That was annoying. Good thing I missed on that, since that was my own guy, and I'm an idiot sometimes. there, collect that. And we'll make a throw chain. Destroy the board. Level 7 with 195 hit points. So let's have... Sweetness. Twin. Not like we knew about that. He might be able to, although I don't think he can. No. I was gonna say he resists, so. Actually, let's have Dark do it, since Dark is the one I'm trying to get ready to level up, and he needs to. Come on. Sword anymore. No one has a sword. Might be everyone I can physically reach. Haha, no, because Aziria's got that range. Yeah. Stop. I just want to end that conversation. Thank you. Stop! Just kidding, heart. Hit to 49, not bad. So now I'll need to transfer residence. I will say though, to your point, it is a complicated game. That is a decent term for it. It is complicated. Quit! Control stick, please. Alright, so there's those. So, what are they? They are a gladiator, a sentry, and a collector. Gladiator is attack, so I don't want it in a gun. Collector is a increases its rarity. So it's not a super, super special one. And sentry is defense, so the defense can go to anybody. say, who has a need for some defense? Gonna be up in front. I'm likely to take hits. So the number does increase. You want a lower rarity on an item. Well, I guess we'll just move it anyway. Super high tier. Transfer residence. So Coach and I are going to increase speed. Equip kit like this. So like, yeah, okay, now it's 16, that would make it 17, which makes it more common. So I don't really understand what the point is of collectors. So if rarities are the same, that is what it's for. So is there anyone who has 2? Your rarity is 7, and your rarity is 0. Rarity 12, rarity 20, this is rarity 12. Something else someone had is rarity 12. 20. This is rarity 0. What was the other rarity zero? Four. Four has the other rarity zero? Yeah. So what if we do this since she has less movement? It's 250. Was it you who hit one? Where's Ferris if I have that? Two rarity zero items here. Oh wait, I do need to put the coach pad in there though. Transfer residence from here to here for now. Equip. This. I thought someone had something already 12. Exertion level. This is actually really good for you. Increases attack and lowers speed. Alright, so how about you? What do you have? Also rarity 12. So what if we get these all here? Just because I'm curious what it will do. Resilience is 427. Speed's not very high, but look at that resilience. Tink doesn't really need the dark pool. It's just decent stuff. This is rarity 29. Does anyone have anything rarity 29? Rarity 25. Rarity 22. I think I saw that somewhere. So we take this out, and we take the collector out of this. Transfer Next to this. And then re-equip kit with this. And re-equip you with this. And then take this. Rarity 4. Transfer residence. Ah! Gladiator, got a physician and a sentry. Transfer residence from this to here. Kit once again with this. Transfer residence. And this to this. Equip kit. This. And then these are both rarity 4 now. That's a decent setup. So if I find another collector, now I know what they're for. Someone else has some rarity 12 stuff. Yeah. These are strength-based items. I'll save them for Taro, actually. To be a succubus. Things are looking good. Well, Dark, guess what? You're just now becoming a succubus. Which typing did you want? Does this look good? Fire with a weakness to wind? Now officially what you want to be. Yes you are. We have our star skull. We got a lot of items sorted out, so things are good. Reincarnation, yeah. Can't. Nera, definitely we need to see what Shin wants Nera to do, because Nera's got all the mana. Izire. Hoops. Rosalind. So these are legislators up here. Need to see on Duck here. Alright, so status. Can I organize people here? Arrange, here we go. Monster. Attack. Kid has the highest attack. Solstice has the highest HP. Duck is the highest level. I want to manually put all of the main characters up here. Alright, so then we need to have Dark Kid. By the way, Mecca, are you still here? Yeah. Solar Solstice. Alright, 3 Mage Mages. Mecha might have gone to bed. Mecha just got off work not too long ago. Alright, I hate doing this when no one's here, but I gotta get a drink. I'm dry. Dry mouth today. Yes, he will be late. Alright, so items. I want the hand, and I want a Mr. Gentsy exit. I have no idea how dangerous this will be, but I have a feeling pretty dangerous because of the tier of item. But I have my exit if I need to exit. What level are we looking at? 11? That's not too bad. And what's your weakness? Yeah, okay, Mecha, you're still here. Good. Feel free to pick one of the classes that we don't already have, or a typing that we don't already have, and we can totally get a character for you in the game. There are a few that there's no real name married to them. So feel free, like, the Ice Mage I just made a temporary name for example. There is not one yet. If you would like to be a heavy knight, we can totally let that be the case. Resists ice. Okay, so we want Fire Mage. Which means, Dark, it's your turn, actually. I'm just hoping that you being level 1 won't make this messy. We'll find out in just a minute. Miwo.
Good stuff.
We did it all in your lonesome and you got all the way to level 4 from it. Alright, and what's the weakness of the chest? It's also fire, which means that that's going to be on Adele's tie. I'm still super proud of that joke. Time on Nyara Top Potev. I like Miwo, actually. Leave it as it is. Got one of the specialists here. Special exit. So let's move here. Let's move. Oops, here. And then we'll have Cora come out and do the swift move-in job that she can do. That's a teammate. Don't do that. Resilience is 33 and weak to ice. Perfect. Good. Alright. So resilience is 67, resilience at 85. Resilience of 70. So I guess we'll have 4 loss. I don't think it's gonna matter. Yeah. I might as well. I forgot this one has a secret exit. These can have a treasure room in them, which is more important. Since I've never had one before, it's interesting at least. Oh, that's why, because that was the wrong item. This is the way people are. So nothing too remarkable, might have been worth just getting an item. Dark. Come over here. So we'll have dark. Come out next to her. Yeah. Don't beat up on the keyboard. Oh, well, there's a set perfectly, so. Come out. Both resist the guys, so oh yeah, because he's bad with ice, I forgot. Special. Really? That resilience though. Dead. We did that one, actually. We already did that game. Oh, Selden's dead. Oh, that was not the type of potion I was thinking of. Mustafa? Heavy hammer. 2,000 Darla. Baboos. Which baboos are there? Cool looking. Alright, so I can get Solstice here to throw a bird.
Yo, yo.
Oh no, Dark, don't kill Dark. Okay. Let's have Duck come out. Ow. No opinion on ice, so let's just do this instead.
A rune staff.
is your treat. Week to win. Should be good, except I think Altair died. Yes, so instead we will have guess if Dark can reach there. Alright, let's have Kit do it so we know it's down. I was gonna say, but it might not be. Which means we'll need. Izzy, Stis, and then we'll have, Izzy hasn't really had any time to shine lately.
This one's working, but only sometimes.
So I just forgot to.